Hey, Dad, I've got something pretty amazing here for you. You know, before I left here on the flight, I saw an interview on YouTube where the guy had a 100% success rate at long-distance mind control. I think you'd agree that would be pretty amazing, wouldn't you think?
I would, but we only have a few seconds on this conversation. Go ahead.
Well, hey, let's try this experiment then. Just relax and listen to this poem, and then tell me what card it makes you think of. It's just a poem from Robert Frost. Now listen to this. The woods are lovely, dark, and deep, but I have promises to keep and miles to go before I sleep. Now tell me what card is the first card that comes to your mind. Any card.
What card?
What card in the deck of cards?
Oh, how about the Six of Clubs?
The Six of Clubs? Of course it's the Six of Clubs. Well, you know, there is this guy named Coach Alfred Doubleday, and he's the guy that made this video. And if you go on YouTube and look up, do a search for Coach Alfred Doubleday, I think you'll find something pretty amazing.
And if you go look him up on the internet, go to YouTube and search for Coach Alfred Doubleday.
I'll do that. I thought he was a baseball player, but I'm out of my element here, Richard, as you know, over.
So just look up Coach Alfred Doubleday on YouTube, and you'll see that he is an expert on mind control, and he said if you read that poem, if you listen to that poem, you will think of the Six of Clubs.
Okay, I will try to follow that up, and it will certainly be a surprise when I find that out, over.
Very good, and Brady, film you finding it out on YouTube.
What this is all about.
Yeah, I need all the help I can get.
Dan Small, we are here at the Nomad Bar in Austin, Texas, and today we are talking to Coach Alfred Doubleday. Yeah. Now, before we went to break, you said something that kind of blew my mind. It sounded like you were describing it sounded like mind control.
Well, actually, it is. Our studies of neurolinguistic programming have discovered deep structures in the human brain that can be accessed with linguistic triggers. We can actually put a thought into someone's mind, like against their will.
Yeah.
Do you have any examples?
We would read a poem by Robert Frost, the woods are lovely, dark and deep, and I have promises to keep and miles to go before I sleep. Then we would have them think of a card, and 100% of the time, every time, they would think of the Six of Clubs.
No way!
I mean, 100% of the time. 100% of the time. No one was reading that poem once. That is amazing. Try that. Also, don't forget, if you want to get some tips on how to scam free drinks, how to mess with your friends, make sure to check us out at scamschool.tv. Until next time, I'm Ryan Rushwood. See you at the bar.
Okay, I'm surprised.